मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस मोन वेसिया स्कूल। टुडे विल कंटिन्यू पेज नंबर 34। नाउ सी पेज नंबर 34, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। इन एन इलेक्शन फोर कैंडिडेट्स गॉट 1,25,798, 75,748, 1,12,345 and 27,589 votes respectively। Find the total number of votes polled for the four candidates. Okay. Now here we will add. Okay. Number of votes polled for the first candidate 1,25,798. Number of votes polled for the second candidate 75,748. Number of votes polled for the third candidate 1,12,345. Number of votes polled for the fourth candidate 27,589. Okay, now we will add it. So 8 plus 8 16 16 plus 5 21 16 plus 5 21 21 plus 9 30. Okay, now 0 we write here and 3 here. So 3 plus 9 12 12 plus 4 16 16 plus 4 20 20 plus 8 28. Okay, so we write 2 here. So 2 plus 7 9 9 plus 7 16 16 plus 3 19 19 plus 5 24. Okay, 4 we write here and 2 here. So 2 plus 5 7 7 plus 5 12 12 plus 2 14 14 plus 7 21. Okay, 1 you write here and 2 here. So 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 7 11 11 plus 1 12 12 plus 2 14. Okay, 4 here and this one you write here. Okay, so 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 1 3. Okay, so what you will get here? 3,41,480. Okay, so therefore total number of votes polled for the four candidates 3,41,480. Okay, now see question number 9. Three ropes are 25,928 meters, 32,596 meters, and 40,008 meters in length respectively. What is the total length of these ropes? Okay, now here we will add. Okay, so length of first rope 25,928 meters. Okay, length of second rope 32,596 meters. Length of third rope 40,008. Okay, now we will add it. So 8 plus 6 14 14 plus 8 22. 2 right here and 2 here. So 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 9 13 13 plus 0 13. So 3 you right here and 1 here. Okay, so 1 plus 9 10 10 plus 5 15 15 plus 0 15. Okay, so 5 you right here and 1 here. Okay, so 1 plus 5 6 6 plus 2 8 8 plus 0 8. Okay, now 2 plus 3 5 5 plus 4 9. Okay, so what you will get here? 98,532 meters. Okay, so therefore total length of these ropes equal to 98,532 meters. Okay, now see question number 10. In an examination 85,928 candidates passed while 55,890 candidates declared failed. How many total number of candidates were appeared in the examinations? Okay, here also we will add. Okay, so number of candidates passed 85,928, number of candidates failed 55,890. Now add it. 8 plus 0 8 2 plus 9 11. 1 you write here, 1 here. So 1 plus 9 10 10 plus 8 18. Okay, 8 here and 1 here. So 1 plus 5 6 6 plus 5 11. 1 here and 1 here. Okay, so 1 plus 8 9 9 plus 5 14. Okay, so 1,41,818. Okay, 1,41,818. Therefore total number of candidates appeared in the examination 1,41,818. Okay, now see question number 11. Ravi earned rupees 1,59,544. Out of this, he spent 1,50,560 on the repair of house. How much money is left with him after paying for the repairs? Okay. Now here we will subtract. Okay. Money earned by Ravi, 1,59,544. Okay. Money spent on the repair of house, 1,50,560. Okay. Now subtract it. So what you will get? 4 minus 0, 4. Okay. From 4, 6 will not go. We'll take 1 here. So 14, 14 minus 6, 8. Okay. Now 1 we have taken, so 4 here. So from 4, 5 will not go. We'll take 1 here. So 14 minus 5, 9. Okay. 1 we have taken here. So 8. Okay. So 8 minus 0, 8. 5 minus 5, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So answer is 8,984. So therefore money left with him is equal to ₹8,984. Okay, understand? So your next homework will be do page 35, question number 12 to 15. Okay.